Yeah, I was hoping you'd do it with a bike, to be honest, but... Let's go.